they'll be side by side. Swanson drives away, should be a quick yellow. Thank you. my language, but was that a hell of a super late model race or what? We'll get the top three down. Tony Stevens of Speed Sport will be down to talk to our top three. The Joe Shear Tribute Bernie Sanders. This is going to be one to listen to, folks. Tony Stevens. He will head on down to the victory area in his 52nd try, his first Arc de Midwest Tour victory. Stats mean nothing. He won this one in the worst way. The five-time Snowball Derby champion, two-time national short track champion, and now a Joe Shear Classic winner. Driver the 36 from Edgerton, the T1 Racing Savage Roofing sponsored machine. By wiping back a few tears down there, wiping the sweat away as well. What a race.
That was cool.
The winner of the Joe Shear Classic here in the year 2021. In his 45th year behind the wheel in that 36 car. He's got the helmet off, taking a moment. Man, oh man, $10,000 richer.
Where's Darcy?
I don't think he'd care if it was $0, the way this one turns out, this race, what it means to him.
I said, where's Darcy?
Man, oh man. He's coming out of the car. He'll be able to hear you. Richie Bickle.
Rich Bickle, a winner here at Madison. In the Joe Shear Classic. Much of the Shear family here in attendance, the crew, one of the most enthusiastic on pit road. Rich, come over here. There are stories about race car drivers that find the fifth gear, the sixth gear, something inside themselves they never thought they had. Where did yours come from today?
I know we've had nothing but problems all day and yesterday, and this car was so bad qualifying, everything, that we kept throwing stuff at it. And man, it's been a long time since I won a race, and we've had some super fast cars and just can't seem to get the job done. But gotta congrats that Four kid. He reminds me a lot of me back when I was a punk. But some days it's your day. I think Joe's looking down. For Pete Sykes, the record driver that died, my dad, first time he's been in the race in probably 12 years. Pretty special moment. 1985, Joe Shear was on button for this race for 90 laps, just like the Ford kid was. And if I made a mistake, I would have lost. And nobody beat him back then. But he made me the driver on today, and him with Tom Reffner and Trickle and Watson and Ziegler and everybody, you know. And I'll be 60 next week, and this is a hell of a way to celebrate.